Talking about from Harlem,
I heard A$AP Rocky.
Yeah, he came out, and then all the time what I hear, like, with other artists, are like, they come out, and they got these big waves, and then, like, they don't do nothing. They put out, like, one project, and they try.
And it does. Because now
they acting.
Because they are followers. They wasn't the original of what they're doing.
The records most that of them the last 90s the last three and years the 90s. All those records that have come out over the last 3 years, the popular, your Whip Nae's, all of those, you know, those kind of, I'm not gonna call them one hit wonders, but those kind of one hit or quitter type records, they've been
the Soulja Boy joints.
You gotta understand what social engineering is. Those records, like, you think you have a choice in what music you listen to? You really think that? Yo, there's a group of people who sit in a room and determine what you'll listen. You think you have a choice in what shoes you buy? Somebody sat in a room and made a decision as to what 10 pairs of sneakers was going to go on that wall. You think you got a choice? So that's the ultimate thing is people will eat what they're given. They ain't got no choice. You understand what I'm saying? Now, when you pull back the veneer of the illusion of choice, because now you know you do really have a choice. Like, I don't have TV in my house. We don't listen to the radio. Not interested, because I have kids. My daughter don't, she's 13. She don't need to be sexualized at 11, 10. Twerking. What? That's like, it's cute. That's where we at. You know, you see the not from a religious perspective, but from a common sense approach.
From a human perspective.
It's moral degradation. But the result of that is this. Real talk. North Carolina, black students make up almost 30% of the kids enrolled in school in North Carolina. Somewhere around this, the number 28 to 30%, right? Mm-hmm. How do we make up 56% of all the kids suspended? How does that work?
That's terrible.
How does this work right here? You take a map of the Bible Belt. You overlay that map of the Bible Belt with something called the Stroke Belt. Have you heard that term before? Okay, have you heard that term Stroke Belt before? Okay, the Stroke Belt is the part of the country with the highest incidence of heart rate, stroke, and diabetes. Heart disease, stroke, and diabetes. When you take that map and superimpose it on top of the Bible Belt, see, it's the same belt. Then you pull up another map. Schools are states with the lowest EOG test scores. Odd thing happens. That Bible Belt map, Stroke Belt map, is the same map as the lowest educated map. Then you take another map and pop that on top of it, right? The other map you pop on is states with the highest incarceration rates per capita. That map fits directly on top of the Bible Belt map, which is the Stroke Belt map, which is the low-educated map, which is the highest incarceration map. But then there's one more map you're going to put on top of that, just to make it interesting for you, right? There's a company called YouTube. YouTube has a ownership in another company called YouPorn, YOUPORN, porn, right? Mm-hmm. YouPorn released this report last year. Now, for privacy reasons, they can't release individual IP addresses and identities, of course. But they released a report of pornography consumption by category. By far, the largest consumers of gay pornography are in the Bible Belt. Wow. When you overlay that map on top of the incarceration map, on top of the low test score map, on top of the Bible Belt map, you find that the area that we call the South, we got a lot of problems. And when we look at the fact that we're disproportionately making up that imprisoned population, not good. Now, it's not good for our white brothers and sisters neither. Let's not paint that picture. But we're talking specifically to our concern. The mechanism by which we use our music to change some of those behaviors and those patterns comes from songs like the one you played. It comes from those things, if the video's done right. If the treat, you know what I'm saying? If all of those dots and diamonds are lined up, absolutely, yes, we can see that. But what happens a lot of times is because people are so, that's why we call it industry exposed. We gotta let people know this information. We gotta let, yo, listen, these people will kill you. Yo, they did it to Aaliyah. They did it to Left Eye. Hell, what's the dude that was on the plane, the rock and roll dude that crashed? There's a couple Buddy of them. Howie. Hell, Buddy Holly, Bob Denver, freaking Riddick. Yo, the list goes on, son. They will take you off of here, playing around.